Castillo. I'm a mountain biker on the side. I'm 21 years old from Colorado Springs, Colorado. Came out here to Tahoe to pursue my interest in the outdoors, as well as go to school and get a business degree. I got into mountain biking when I was a kid. My parents was fortunate enough, they got me a little Trek 3700. It's like a $300 bike. Being a part of four boys in the family, used to go rip them around down the street. We put the little baseball cards, but we used bike. When I was a sophomore in high school, that's when I got my first job at a bike shop, an accident actually. They mistook me for somebody else, but anyways, I got a job, and that's what helped me be able to afford a big bike that could rip the trails. So. My bike kind of evolved when I used to work at a bike shop. When I started when I was, 17 I would have been. And I started as just a sales associate, and we used to have to take on and off the pedals all the time, just to see, set up suspension for test rides for potential customers when they're taking their bike out. And I just kind of liked hanging out in the shop with the guys back there. I pro-dealed my first bike when I worked there, and anytime I need to do service or change anything, I just wheel it back there to the shop, and they kind of help me walk me through it. I just take them on the stand, and if I had any questions, they'd answer it. So I kind of started building my skills and my knowledge from when I used to work at the shop. Otherwise, anything from YouTube or just any of my buddies, they'll come over and they'll show me how to do some stuff. I've read some books, but a lot of it's just trial and error and just kind of either following directions or just kind of going for it. It's kind of like a car. There's not much you can really break, so you just kind of learn as you go. But just learning how to work on my bike has really helped me express myself and kind of grow. Being a mechanic has just really helped me kind of grow as a rider, because now I can fix things on the trail. My favorite trails here in Tahoe would probably be Martis over by across from North Star there. Some good trails over there. The Flume Trail and the Rim Trail are great cruisers. Peavine and Reno over by UNR. Some great trails over there. Reminds me of home. Some good flowy single track. Competitions, they're pretty easy. There's a couple different disciplines. You can do a downhill, which is just strictly downhill. You can do the new, it's kind of rising, it's called Enduro. It's based off kind of endurance riding. So you have time downhill stages. We just don't do pedal uphill, so a lot of all mountain riders will do it. And then you have cross country, which is usually the guys in spandex that just ride really fast in circles. I prefer the newer endurance riding because I think it's more well-rounded. It's not just strictly downhill, it's not just strictly uphill, so it has the best variety. You can kind of have a more well-balanced all-mountain bike that can go everywhere and do everything, like a billy goat, versus the heavy downhill rigs, but going downhill is pretty. I haven't had the best of luck in competitions. I've done a couple competitions throughout my life. I have one coming up this weekend here in Reno. I've done the Mammoth Kamikaze Games. I ended up falling and hurting myself and DQing in one of the stages downhill, so I never finished that one. But we're hoping to race at least three or four this season. And I don't know, it's just for fun. Drinking beer with your buddies, hanging out, just getting t-shirts, seeing how you stand up. It's not super competitive, not riding for anybody, just for fun.